Welcome to TDS Online Math. So how do we evaluate this? Now we have log root 3 to base 3. All right. So from here, we can remove the radical here. So we can say log 3 raised to half, because A raised to half the same as square root of A. So from here, this one is a power rule. So log A to the power N, the same as N log A. So this one, the same as 1 over 2 log 3 to base 3. So there is a property which says log of a number to the same base as a number is 1. So this side is 1. So the result is half. All right.